I tried to pull out like a really classic melody, something from that you hear in a hymn from hundreds of years ago, you know, this is the most classic, beautiful one. So it was kind of this anthem about love, and in a time that there's nothing left, you know, you feel like there's nothing, that's the one thing that if you burn it all away, it remains. And I thought that was a really great concept, a really grandiose concept. So it really suited the anthemic theme. And the way we originally had it was very slow and like and beautiful. And so we cranked it up a couple of semitones. It was higher. I was at the top of my range, and then added really gritty drum beats and this nasty arpeggio, and things started to change. It became this really high energy anthem that's just insane to play live. I remember before we started playing it live, I was like, I can't do this. It's just so high, it's at the top of your range. But when you get out there, it's this bolt of energy.